you want your back? Need someone to watch your back? Your back?
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
What are you threatening me for?
Need someone to watch your back?
Follow. Follow.
To rescue us?
Wait. Wait. Wait.
I really don't see what threatening me is going to accomplish.
He's over there. I'd stay there.
Requires a lot of strategy. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, fuckers, you ready?
Follow. Wait.
I gave you a sword, would you be able to use it? Or are you just gonna sit around the fire because you're gonna
follow.
Come on, motherfuckers. Let's pace this bitch. Are you all following me? Okay, where's third dick? Come here, you bastard.
Follow.
I hate you. I hate you the most. I don't know how this camp keeps just respawning these fuckers. Where do I take them?
Will you look at that? Somewhere I...
Oh, shit. It feels good to be free again, I can tell you that. Ah, oh, thanks. Asher, you're a splendid fellow. I'll be sure to give you a discount on my wares if I ever see you again.
then they immediately die. Quest completed. Okay. Now what do I do? Find the archaeologist. Okay. No renown.
In Witchwood, there is a sword that only a true hero can acquire. There is a temple in Witchwood that is supposed to give spiritual strength. Be warned, some gods can be fickle.
Honestly, if I had to like pick something about this game that I don't like, and maybe it's not even that big a deal, but it's the fact that every time you come back someplace, there's like more enemies and they're way tougher. That is so itty bitty. Oh god. Dick. Oh, that's a pretty good strategy what I just had right there. It's called Run the Fuck Away. Taught by Monty Python way back in the 70s.
Run away!
Okay. Like, I could kill it, but it's just gonna... maybe give me, like, one cool thing. You ever think about, like, how covered in poop cats are? Like, they walk around in it, and then they walk all over you and everything that you own. So there's just poop everywhere.
I only open to only one.
I know your name. Should I be a dick and sell shits? Who's just oblivious to these chests everywhere? Just people walking around don't even give a fuck. Ooh. Wow, that's so red right there.
Hits. out my name. Big deal.
There are only a couple of options.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sights. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blades. Look, I have no time to explain. You can read my journal if you want. I don't want it anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. It's not safe for me here anymore, thanks to you.
Actually, Maze tipped me off to where you were, so you're not that good of a hider. Find the archaeologist. I got no experience for that. What the fuck?
Sir, the archaeologist is alive. That's good. Thanks to you, I'm sure we can keep him safe.
Nuthole Glide.
You should return to the guild now. There's an important quest card waiting for you. It seems Nuthole Glade is in some trouble.
A love story. 15? Okay, fuck you.
Check the guild for more quests.
Sock method. That just sounds dirty. Okay. Damn it. Just broke my hand. Okay, can I come back later to the guild? So right now I want to get to Nuthole Glade. Hero!
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
I like you. Damn it. Can we pull a Twilight Princess and say, ah, oh, you don't have enough room for it? Don't want to go up there. Clusterfuck. These bros.
Traitor.
Car mustache, it's my car mustache.
Tofu.
Could really use a spade right now.
He don't look like no chicken.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Ooh.